I'm Brian Westbrook with GeekWire Studios here at AWS reInvent 2025. Joined by my friends from Darktrace, I have Nicole Eagan, co-founder and strategic advisor, and Hein Hellemons, chief revenue officer. Welcome to you both. It is a crowded cloud security market. What makes Darktrace's approach unique?
Yeah, well, first of all, thank you for having us. It's great to be back. I worked for Amazon, for AWS for 5 years. My first reInvent was 2014. It's so much bigger now.
Yeah.
And listen, it was true then and now. When I talk to customers and they talk about cloud, one big concern for more cloud adoption is security. And that's where I think where Darktrace has a very unique offer and a unique proposition for our customers. And Nicole, why don't you walk a little bit through what we do, what makes us stand out here?
Sure. I think there's three main things that make Darktrace different and stand out in this market. The first thing is we apply enterprise AI. What I mean by that, we use self-learning AI to learn a specific enterprise about their people, their processes, their systems, and that allows us to find and spot attacks that are novel and unique that other tools just simply miss. The second thing really comes down to speed. We actually are one of the only systems that operates in real time. And that's important. I hear a lot of talk about things like data lakes. Well, when the attackers start using AI on offense, the attacks are very fast. Yeah. There's no time to waste. So speed is really critical, and Darktrace provides that. And the third thing that we actually do is we build trust. When you actually container stop an attack in a cloud, you've got to do it in such a way that you don't have any business disruption.
Right.
And we're the market leaders at doing just that.
And Nicole, one of the things you would say is, you know, I might call up and say, hey, it's Brian, I have a problem, but you've already picked up on that because you're using the same AI tools that the offense is using in defense and sort of countering those attacks. Let's talk about cloud and AI. They're no longer two separate market, Hein, and this is really complicated because there are a lot of security challenges when you bring these worlds together.
Yeah.
How does that evolve, and how do you take that to the next level, knowing that now it's all one big happy family and maybe sometimes not so happy?
Yeah, no, you're right. Clouds and AI are interlinked. AI actually is driving a lot of extra cloud consumption, right? So it's really accelerated. There's a lot of goodness to AI. You know, it offers all these new opportunities. Companies can grow their business, innovate faster. However, there's also a challenging side to AI. The attack surface for the bad guys is larger. The attacks will be more sophisticated. And so, you know, it's that balance. It's where we got to outrun the bad guys when it comes to innovation. And Nicole, we think a lot about that, right?
We do. And you kind of touched on it earlier. It's an arms race,
yeah.
Right? I mean, as you said, the attackers have AI,
right.
The defenders have AI. The good news is what we're providing to defenders is actually the first agentic AI, cyber AI analyst system. In fact, it's been on the market, believe it or not, for 5 years before agentic was really a thing. And one of the things that it did was it learned from world-class human threat analysts how to reason, how to form hypotheses, and how to look at data to prove or disprove those hypotheses until it came to an answer. And what that does is it upskills the security team. So one of the things that we found is quite unique in cloud, while the cloud developers are deep experts in cloud technology, the security operations center is still coming up that curve. So maybe they find a threat, maybe it was in the endpoint or email or network, they know exactly what to do about it. When you see a cloud threat come in, they're still learning. And so what we found is the cyber AI analyst can bring all the contextual knowledge and use natural language processing to tell them exactly what's going on. And it really upskills the SOC.
And what is the conversation that you're having with this, the CISOs, to say, listen, we have a robust product that is not new with agentic AI. It's been in development and it's been learning for years now. What do you tell them?
Well, I think what's really important is we have over 10,000 enterprise customers using cyber AI analysts day in, day out for these investigations. We also have a lot of data. It's actually increasing productivity by 92%. And one of the comments that CISOs often make to me is, what can we do to augment, and in some cases even replace,
right,
SOC level one analysts? And we've got the evidence and the proof that that actually is possible.
And the history and the reputation as well. We're here at AWS reInvent. Hein, you spent some time at Amazon itself. Let's talk about how Darktrace is working with AWS to improve your relationship and to serve your customers with agentic AI.
Yeah, we have had great meetings with AWS. We're building this really strategic, close partnership because, listen, two of our offerings are cloud security and securing AI. And for AWS to drive more AWS consumption, more cloud workloads, they are critical important to customers. They won't move forward with a cloud workload if they don't feel there's the right security. In AI, one of the bottlenecks to sell more AI is really securing AI. And customers want to be really sure before they move forward that their AI workloads are secured. So we are working together with AWS on behalf of our joint customers to offer them the world-class cloud security and AI security. Nicole, maybe you can dive a little deeper in here.
Absolutely. So in cloud security, I think there's two main things that people should take a look at. One is cloud, real-time cloud detection and response, and that's available in the AWS marketplace now.
Yep.
There's another area, which is cloud forensics, analytics, and investigation. That's also available in the AWS marketplace. So that's an automated system with a push of one button. You grab all of that important data for a real-time investigation. But when it comes to securing agentic AI and AI systems, that's the new area of partnership between Darktrace and AWS. And there's three areas that we've been exploring that customers are really interested in. One is, how do you secure the agentic AI? And the first thing is visibility, and the second is control. So we're working on a lot in that area. The next is prompt engineering. With prompts, you've now given access to employees. Well, what if an attacker takes over that prompt and all of a sudden writes a query, like give me every PDF in the cloud, right? And exports that. Well, now you have a whole new data loss, data leakage problem. And the final kind of area is shadow AI. We've all heard about shadow IT for years.
Yep.
Well, shadow AI is really the new CIO and CISO problem. And that's all about, how do I get visibility? How do I know the unknown unknowns of what my employees are doing with this AI? So those are the three areas that we're exploring right now together.
I love that. And I love that you're working on behalf of enterprises everywhere to secure that information. Nicole, last question to you. We've covered a lot of great information. There's a lot of exciting products that you're working on. How can customers that are interested in learning more about Darktrace learn more?
The whole Darktrace platform is available in the AWS marketplace, including our cloud security detection and response product and our cloud acquisition and investigation product. So please check them out.
Well, thank you so much, Nicole and Hein. I'm Brian Westbrook with GeekWire Studios. Thanks for watching.